What's your name?
My name is Nimfundo Mjimani. I go to Tyson Technical High School and I'm in grade 11.
Grade 11?
Yes.
Why are you here today?
I'm here to learn more about artisan because I'm a mechanical student and I've heard that the many careers you can get into as an artisan.
And inside this tent, what have you seen? What has interested you more?
What interested me is when they taught us about the centenary. They told us the different objects and what you can find in a centenary and what they do.
Okay, when you go back home today, what are you going to say to mommy? When she says you go to university when you finish matric?
I'm going to tell mommy to stop looking down in colleges, because colleges can also teach you more as universities. And in college you get more opportunities to be an artisan, because when you're an artisan, you can actually be an engineer when you stop. You can continue studying. But when you're an engineer, you can also be a kid. And it's harder to get a job as an engineer, because there are not so many engineers in South Africa. But as an artisan, there are more job opportunities.
Why do you think South Africa needs more artisans in this day and age today?
Because artisans help engineering, and artisans build a lot of things. As the mayor told us, that artisans build a lot of things in our generation right now. So I think we need artisans and engineers also. Because now that when they build a thing, they need artisans from overseas. Whereas if you study artisans now, they can take us as students when you finish school.
When you meet a child who has never had an opportunity like yours, what do you say to them to encourage them?
I beg your pardon?
When you meet a child from a school who has never had an opportunity like we have been given today, what would you say to them?
I'll tell them more about artisan. I'll teach them what I have learned today. And I hope that they will get the knowledge that I have learned today.
Going back to school on Monday, what would you say to your peers?
I'll also teach them about artisan. I'll tell them how much fun we had, all the things we learned. And I'll make sure that they get the knowledge that I had.
Thanks so much, Cici.